Hello everyone, welcome to my channel M Learning, Explore the Unexplored. Today we are going to talk about the previous battle ever fought in history, that is the Battle of Saragari. We are going to learn about a battle like never before in the history of wars. The world has withstood then, now and forever. A battle which has remained eternal and left behind its trail in the mind and heart of every soldier, irrespective of the nation. I am going to tell you the story of those men who refused to give up in the face of adversity and certainty of imminent death. The Battle of Saragari was the bravest battle ever fought in India. It was a battle fought between Sikh soldiers of British Indian Army and Pashtun Aurangzai tribesmen. It was fought on 12 September 1897 in Northwest Frontier Province. The battle was fought between 21 Sikh soldiers and 10,000 Afghans. Yes, you heard it right. It was between 21 Sikh soldiers and 10,000 Afghans. This war was fought against Pashtun Aurangzai tribesmen. This tribe was considered to be one of the most deadly ones. The government of British India estimated that the tribe had nearly 28,000 fighting men. Now you can imagine. Our Sikh soldiers, comprised of 21 Sikh Jat soldiers of 36 Sikh army posts, and they were attacked by approximately 10 to 12,000 Afghans. The Sikh were led by Havildar Ishwar Singh, who decided to fight to the death. This war is one of the history's greatest last stands. Our 21 soldiers never thought of surrendering and fought hard till the end. Our Sikh killed about 180 Pashtuns. But all our proud Sikh soldiers died in the Battle of Saragari. These soldiers not only made our country proud, but they also taught us the lesson of never giving up in spite of those 10,000 Afghans that kept continuously attacking them. It wasn't death, according to them. It was dignity, because giving up was not in their blood at all. The 21 could have surrendered to the bloodthirsty onslaughters, but they did not, and they rather chose to fight until their last breath. They chose to fight till their last breath. Saragari Day is celebrated on 12th September every year to commemorate the Battle of Saragari. The brave Indian soldiers were posthumously awarded the Indian Order of Merit and highest gallantry award, which was also called as Victoria Cross then. As you can see, this is the real picture of Havildar Ishwar Singh, who was awarded with the highest gallantry award, who led the 21 Sikh soldiers. It is said that along with 21 soldiers, there were around 600 more dead bodies found in the Battle of Saragari. So now you can imagine the courage with which this battle was fought. This story can give goosebumps to anybody. The British Army has even launched a book known as Saragari, the Forgotten Battle in 2013, and also there are three Bollywood films being produced which feature the Battle of Saragari. They are The Son of Sardar, The Battle of Saragari, The Battle of Saragari and Kesari. So let us celebrate and cherish the Sikh history and bravery of our Sikh soldiers and their immense contributions to the country. Please do not forget to give a like and do subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos, and do let me know your views in the comment box below. Thank you.